I think we all saw it as an existential fight, but we were thinking of different existences.
We can't play God with these rivers, and what is done is done.
Suggesting taking out two working dams, almost universally, people told me I was crazy.
In any other country in the world, can you imagine them taking out an existing facility that's producing low-cost power?
In the minds of many people, profit is a dirty word. But no one runs a business if they're not going to make any money at it.
When they saw all the fish dying, they tried to raise their voices, but, you know, they were just Indians. They didn't have a voice.
Heal our great majestic river, the Elwha River, so that our way of life, our great salmon, will swim into our rivers and be plentiful once again.
I do not believe those dams will ever come out. The public outcry has reached a peak.
What I've witnessed in these last 20 years is that public opinion can be moved.
Nothing on this scale has ever been attempted before.